this balance cow, great sweeper rump, good hard top, and the udder well attached for 5 calves, a super cow, a lot of variation throughout her udder. I gave her advantage today over the big, tall, long cow in second place, just for that extra room in the udder today. She's just fresher calved than the cow in second, and just showing much more dairiness out through the udder. But a tremendous cow in second place, lying forever.
Right, the best of the second half.